Hey guys, how's it going? Hope you're doing well. Love ya. Thought I'd react to this song, Jennifer. So I just found out that this guy died, and there's this weird thing where I've heard. Okay, I'm not like super familiar with Brazil. I'm pretty familiar, especially for a foreigner. But what I'm getting at is, I know four musical groups or singers, artists, whatever, that have died in like some weird circumstances. And I could probably only think of like, I can't even think of one in America that's happened. Usually like in America they'll die of like drug overdose or something. But just recently, Marília Mendonça died of a plane crash. This guy died of, I believe, also a plane crash. There's another guy, something, Cristiano Araújo or something. He died in a car. No, this guy, no, he died in a plane crash. This guy died in a car crash. Whatever, all crashes. And then there was another band, this like comedy band, something, I forgot what they called, but they were like a music comedy band, and they like crashed. Their plane crashed too when they were like just getting real famous. It's weird. It's very weird. But anyway, happy note, let's react to the music.
Mas ela veio me xingando, enchendo o saco, perguntando quem é essa perua aí. Mas peraí, você não paga as minhas contas, já não é da sua conta, o que é que eu tô fazendo aqui? Mas mesmo assim.
Brazilian music always uses like these like sounds. It sounds like a child's toy, ding, 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 ding. Which is fine, it's just, I find that in common a lot. Anyway.
Vou te explicar. O nome dela é
Jennifer. It's a fun, upbeat kind of beat, you know? Happy. Vero! Vero! This is what's so weird about this is that this, he died like right when this song was getting like big. Like I heard this song right around the time he died. This is like his biggest song by far, I think. I noticed something with the Brazilians that they don't have as much problem with, and actually a lot of them really like women that are kind of have extra weight, which is fine, but it's not generally custom in America. I feel like his mouth is very large. Yeah, it's not like my favorite song, but it's like decent beat and things. I gave it like a 5 out of 10. You know, fun, upbeat. I always like positive music. Well, at least always be like okay with positive music, I think. I think one exception is All About That Bass. I really don't like that song. But anyway, yeah, hope you guys like it. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe if you want. Have a good one.